Hi friends, today I'm going to create a holiday collage. Most of my items are from the Dollar Tree, so I'm going to show you how we did it. I went ahead and cut this apart. It was just a wall hanging. I have some filler things we're going to see about using, along with some little trees. And I have a couple of frames, also from the Dollar Tree. And I just had a scrap piece of burlap that I'm going to use as well. So let's see if what I have in my head will come out just right, what I'm thinking. So this is the insert of the frame. I'm going to just use it as a template. All right, that looks like that's gonna fit into my frame. We're gonna open up our second frame. Pop the back out of here. My favorite spray adhesive is Gorilla Glue as well as hot glue sticks. They are my go-to. All right, we're going to put this glass into the front one. We're gonna run a dab of glue around after we folded those prongs back. And we're gonna place this one on top of it. And line them up. And it's okay if the glue has squeezed out or anything, because we're gonna cover it up. Oh, they're gonna be cute. Some days I can impress myself. Like little snow pebbles. And I'm gonna make a mess. That'll also help cover the base of those trees a bit. And I have some slates too. Let's just see if those look great in there as well. And not cover too much up. Yeah, I'm just gonna have a mess. Might have to take the trees out. I think the trees are gonna have to go out. That was fun while it lasted. But I do have some lights. I want to try the lights. LED lights. Place these before you place your snow. I think that might be actually easier. I'm going to dump my snow out. I'm gonna run a little line of glue up in that little crevice of the frame and start my lights in there. I would get my hair dryer out, but I don't want to blow all these little styrofoam balls all over the place. But if you use a hair dryer on hot glue, thin strands, it just kind of melts them away. So I had dumped my snow away, and I don't think I want to add any more. And let's add our picture. It up and see how it looks. All right, you see it first. Oh, isn't that cute? Yeah, I'm gonna have to take some snow out unless I just put it over to the side, which I could do that. I'll have to figure out what I can do, but I might spray some adhesive here and put some glue to the side. Alright, let's dump my snow out again and see if I can just kind of definitely needs less. And I might spray some around the edge and just yeah, that kind of helps cover up the glue I had to use to get the lights in there. That helped a lot. Let's put our picture back in it and see what other adjustments we need to make. All right, let's finish this up. All right, so next what we're going to do is I cut a little bit of ribbon I set my frame on top of my ribbon and wrapped it around so I knew how much to cut. So I'm just going to wrap my frame. I'm gonna make a cute little bow here to go on top. I'm gonna tie it off with some jute twine so it's easier to glue down. Just gonna hot glue that on. I have some scrap greenery that I'm going to put in the bow up above. Decorate that up a little bit. Red berries. Alright, just a few more little accessories and it is done. Thanks, guys.